gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shattuck plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan.
Attention, gentlemen. Our source on the island just made a critical discovery. The Constant has a poison chip embedded in his neck. A failsafe, in case he's compromised.
Damn it. We should have expected something like this. So, we subdue the Constant before he has time to react.
Not that simple. The device is remote-triggered, and during his stay on the island, two kill switches have been entrusted to twin sisters Zoe and Sophia Washington. Two young, ambitious Providence operatives and newly appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Apparently, even the Constant is unaware of this arrangement.
Right, change of plans. We divide and conquer. 47 takes out the Washingtons while I figure out a way to get the Constant off the island. It'll be tight, but once we're back at the ship, we should be able to surgically remove the chip before the partners have time to react. 47?
Tell me about the targets.
I know them from the Archive. Zoe and Sophia's father is president of a powerful conservative think tank, one of Providence's prime assets. The apples don't fall far from the tree.
No saints either. According to ICA files, the twins are pampered socialites who get their kicks from treasure hunting. Commanding a band of trigger-happy mercenaries, Zoe and Sophia prowl the world in search for ancient relics. With little regard for local culture or even human life, they stop at nothing to claim their prize. Well, collateral damage they may be, but safe to say, they have it coming.
Thank you.
The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Just about to begin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the annual gathering of the Ark Society. As Ark patrons, you are welcome to explore the castle grounds. However, certain areas are off limits, including the keep, which houses the members area, convention space, and council meetings. Should you wish to apply for membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought. All set?
Man, you're looking jacked.
Good evening, sir.
Predator, that one.
Say what?
Hey, you! Yeah, sorry, you dropped something.
Generous, but it still feels wrong. Like, I owe him now. You know, someone told me it was food poisoning. Poor bastard just didn't have the constitution to fight it, I guess.
I don't know who told you that. It sounds like a little pissed.
Sir? Nothing really surprises me anymore.
I just feel that they should bring all their money to
come on, what's the deal with that?
My friend, it's not just any old drink.
We are talking about the famous Art Society signature drink. They call it.
Not sure if it's true.
Wait a second. Stop where you're going. Okay, I'm done. Security will have to deal with you.
Oh, crap!
Hey, what the hell kind of outfit do you think that is?
Oh, you think I'm an idiot, is that it? Oh.
Open up your toolboxes, gentlemen!
Son of a bitch!
Land area is all clear. Supplies, over.
I stole the money. She's like, how can you possibly make so much money? Oh, honey, that's...
Jeez.
Looking sharp, sir. What was that?
Oh. laughing at my position.
Right. Evening.
You did. Seriously, I'll pay you.
Me? You're the master of ceremonies.
I'm a multiple Tony award-winning playwright. And famously reclusive. It's part of my brand. I never go on the spot like this. Besides, I do chamber plays. Spectacle?
They won't hate it, Mr. Fenniger. It's just entertainment.
Entertainment?
So what if I...
Hey, mister! What do you think you're doing?
Location checked. Suspect's not here.
Please, leave the area and don't panic.
Right.
Hey, calm down. What's wrong?
Hey!
Yes!
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on.
Don't try to mess with me.
Jesus H. Christ.
We need some help here.
Move it. Move it. Flush that punk out.
Where the hell is he? Gotta find him.
I see the suspect! Ah. Right over there! Stop! Ah, you new girl!
Get back to his last known position, on the double.
Negative. Where the hell did he go?
Hey, come down. Damn, we lost track of the bastard. Fire at will! Fire at will!
Okay.
Affirmative.
Jeez! Oh God, oh God, oh God, help! Help me! Please
help me! Someone down on the ground! He's
watch
shooting
right.
At us! Get down!
Over there!
We got a situation here!
Fire in the hole! Ah! Oh, shit! I'm dead! Oh!
You! Go! Flush him out! Ah, he's gone! The sneaky bastard is gone! There he is! I see him!
Okay, I'll deal with it now.
Situation.
Hey, who's letting loose? I'm not in the mood for any funny business. That's gonna...
Jesus Christ, someone went on a killing spree here. The wolf!
Okay, hold back. But it's not over yet. Keep your eyes peeled. Hey, I could use some backup over here, boys. Oh, shit. Come in. You copy?
Looks like we got trouble. Hey, what the...
Thank you.
Mr. Block, you look troubled.
You're Jameson.
I'm a friend of the Ark Society, yes. If I may be so bold, I heard about your predicament, and, well, I believe I may offer a fresh perspective.
Why not?
Shoot. All right.
Okay.
Say the world does collapse.
Got some strange noises here. Well, looking into the overworld.
Heads off to a comfortable Arctic sanctuary, while the rest of civilization falls into chaos.
That's about the right thing.
You do realize what kind of place it would be, right? No market, no economy, no social structures. It would be like a space colony. Everyone equal and dependent on each other. It will be egalitarian, sir. It will be, well, communist.
God, that's what I did almost.
Up and running.
Why didn't anyone tell me sooner?
Merely food for thought.
Weird. What was that?
I don't see him anymore. Move to better position.
We lost the target, damn it.
Command, you copy?
Some loose cannon disturbing public order.
Sophia the Schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure. What did he do?
I don't know. But she seemed real interested in this. Something called. Well, whatever it is she wanted, she did not want any part of it. But headquarters in order. We've all been down that road.
Poor master.
So, according to its charter, the Ark Society collects priceless art and historical artifacts in case of a global disaster. And this year, world-famous treasure hunter Blake Nathaniel has donated an Aztec necklace called the Cloud Serpent to the Ark Society's growing collection. However, Blake fears that Sophia Wash...
It's not like it's gonna cost you anything.
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite a mouthful.
Years until Blake Nathaniel unsealed the serpent's tomb. Extraordinary.
It's a flipping necklace.
Anyway, the Washington twins found it first.
The way I hear it, Sophia literally has the necklace.
This'll
in
be
her
fixed
hand
in no
when
time.
Nathaniel propels from the ceiling, triggers this ancient death
trap. Turn on.
You know, murder and mayhem to you.
But I thought those two were lovers.
On and off. Currently way off, which explains the added security.
I don't follow.
Think about it. Why the need for an alarm system? We're all filthy rich.
I see. How do you think the twins got elected in the first place?
Jane at the point.
Your Highness?
Ah, Miss Washington. We were just discussing your stage stunt. Seems rather pagan, if you ask me. The Ark Society is not going mystical, I trust?
Just adding a bit of a oomph, Your Highness. Humans like rituals. It's just how our brains are wired. Besides, you want the Phoenix family to inspire awe, wonder, and excitement. But after all, these are exciting times.
The potential collapse of civilization is exciting to you?
It depends on how you deal with it. Walls and windmills, Your Highness.
Could even be that shadow cartel. One from that either hut.
I do not know you.
Alarm sensors. You'll need to disable the system to get at the necklace, 47.
Muriel, the preservation specialist, is getting ready to speak.
I have the plastification.
Plastination.
Plastination. Is this truly what Janice wanted? Going on display in the Ark of Legacy like a wax statue?
I'm really sorry,
never mentioned anything of the sort.
No notification.
I assure you.
You sure they didn't give you a...
Yeah, I can't let you pass.
Excuse me.
That must be Janice's casket. Looks like the wake is about to start, but still no body.
Bah.
Oh.
Fine. I'll go and have another look.
Jesus. See that you do. And when you do...
Blake. And what are you supposed to be? A lion tamer? How predictably juvenile.
Zoe, your eyebrows have grown back nicely. Good for you.
Cut the shit, Blake. I should have my guys toss you from the cliff. You have any idea what your little stunt did to Sophia? We lost our taste for danger because of you.
I haven't been in the field for 3 goddamn months.
Good to see you, sir. Blake.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington is trying to persuade Janus's original 5.
I don't know what they see in that Aztec necklace.
Evening, sir.
They act like it's a crown jewel. This guy told me that the Washington twins are envious of that Mr. Nathaniel got to him. They hate him. So, I guess it's got great value.
Whoa. Damn.
So now... It's there, then.
Mummified?
Feeling better?
Not quite. It's called plastination. The mortician is a true artist.
Oh,
no, I'm sorry.
Don't touch that.
One target down. Nice work, 47.
Engage.
Next up,
don't
Sophia Washington.
Gravity, man. Still works. You want to pick that up?
No, I'm sorry, but there's no way around it. We need that dagger.
So sorry, counselor, but you're not allowed in here. This is state of the art. Now, I don't know how anybody can get past the security system. I'm not an art expert.
Is that?
Outstanding. The Cloud Serpent is safe from sticky fingers.
Ah.
Man, I've got someone on the ground. Hold on.
Man, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
Oh!
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
No sign of the target. Anyone have visual on the target?
Hey, you! Something terrible is happening.
Find some place safe! Now!
Please, you need to take care of it.
Yeah, I'm here now. Gonna check the perimeter.
Move, move.
If I'm afraid another explosion will go off. Well, now I am. Thanks a lot, Karen. Yeah, I'll be careful. Command, you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Enjoy your night. found a weapon of some kind.
More body
now, I'm not a specialist.
Calm down, calm down. Check it out.
Another life lost. So meaningless.
We got a 187. Let the hunt begin.
Copy that.
Keep your heads down. Eyes open.
I copy.
Man, we got nothing. Stand by.
Another life lost.
This here, are you to blame for this?
Give them all you've got!
Yes.
I'm afraid it's staff only back here.
Maybe we need to move the Ark Society HQ to somewhere more glamorous. Zoe's already itching to get back.
Hello, sir.
How do we make her give up treasure hunting? Too old to go risking our luck.
Miss Washington.
Good day to you, sir.
After due consideration, I have revised my position. I would like to support your motion.
Well, well, look at you, Block. Finding your good sense and manners. Come along, then. I'll call a vote at once. I knew you'd come around. You're stubborn, Block, but you're not a schmuck. You know I'm right. The analysts at my father's think tank have been grinding the data for months, and they are rarely wrong. The Karuna Agreement, climate litigation. We estimate that fossil fuel companies like yours have a decade, at best, before you're all resigned to the junkyard of history. And what kind of secret society would we be if we didn't keep each other
in
power?
Good to see you.
What indeed?
I knew we could talk sense. Just vote in favor of my motion, and I promise you, Block, you'll power the world for decades to come. But who cares how, as long as you're the one getting paid.
Ain't that the truth?
Friends and founders, the recess is over. Let's return to the council room and proceed with the vote.
Beautiful.
Take your seat and let's get on with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to unforeseen circumstances, the vote is postponed until further notice. I apologize for wasting your time. The council is adjourned. Mental note, weed out the Victorian and install some...
I'm starting to feel a little uncomfortable now. Could you please go away?
Yes, I'm standing right here,
sir. Mr. Block.
Please step out of my bubble.
Let's reiterate. For decades, you, the titans of the energy industry, have conspired to obscure the truth about climate change through lobbying, misinformation, and propaganda. This strategy has been incredibly successful, but all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Yay or nay, Block. Silence is consent.
Aye.
Five ayes. The vote is unanimous. The motion is passed. And now, I believe a toast is in order to the future. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
To the future.
The future.
Good to see you, sir.
What was Janice thinking with this decor? So drab and heavy. I know he was rushing, but still. Organization, the looks of the future. This is mixed.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the constant.
I got him!
Mr. Grimm, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to the harbor where it's less crowded. You can hijack one of the Archean boats.
Question is how? He's not likely to come quietly. Unless you get your hands on a kill switch.
Yes, that might just work. Search one of the twins, 47.
Come on, shoot him!
Let's reiterate. For decades, you, the titans of the energy industry have conspired to obscure the truth about climate change through lobbying, misinformation, and propaganda. This strategy has been incredibly successful, but all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say aye.
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 Yay or nay, Block? Silence is consent.
Nay.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Nay.
Oh, for the love of... Ah, idiot.
Son of a...
Blocked.
You stupid...
He's engaged in hand-to-hand combat!
God, help! Please help me!
Behind me, stay low!
I hear you!
Location checked. Suspect's not here.
Commander.
I think someone's hurt. Hello? Hello? Why aren't you waking up? Oh my God, you're dead.
Please, someone help me.
I need some help here. Armed man, please help.
Hey, what's the situation here? You look freaked out.
Someone was killed.
Thanks for your help. Squad.
Who did this? Wouldn't be you, would it? What? Cat got your... Hold on! Hold on!
Hey, come on!
Hold on.
We've got trouble. Some freak is acting up.
Please
so,
help!
Innocent civilians!
More of them!
Let's reiterate. For decades, you, the titans of the energy industry, have conspired to obscure the truth about climate change through lobbying, misinformation, and propaganda. This strategy has been incredibly successful. But all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say aye.
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 Aye. Aye.
Yay or nay, Block. Silence is consent.
Nay.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Nay.
Oh, for the love of... Oh, idiot.
Son of a...
Blocked. You stupid...
Oh. That? Four eyes and one...
So, are you gonna tell me what the hell you're playing at?
Just looking out for number one.
Don't be an idiot. There's no future in coal, Block. You have one choice. Go green or go extinct. Now, personally, I don't give a shit if you go the way of the Dodo, but you are one of the Ark Society's biggest contributors. We'd hate to lose your business. Besides, if terrestrial coal goes under, who will pay for your children's survival? Your grandkids? After all, nobody's... So that's how it is. I knew you were a coward, Block, but this ain't over. You better believe it. Constant? Think you're in control? You haven't dealt with a wash.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
No! 47, that was our only lead on the partners. Abort mission.
go the way of the Dodo, but you are one of the Ark Society's biggest contributors. We'd hate to lose your business. Besides, if terrestrial cold goes under, who will pay for your children's survival? Your grandkids. After all, nobody says to... So that's how it is. I knew you were a coward, Block, but this ain't over. You better believe it.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
Sir.
Yes, good evening.
And become completely distinct people. Heck, even ones that grow up together. How is this any different?
If it were the only initiative to consider, then maybe the pitch would land better.
Yeah, hi, how are you? Wait a minute.
Eat it! Yeah. Eat it!
Help me, damn it!
Wounded!
That's him. The Constant. Providence is top control. Everything depends on capturing him alive.
Dodo, but you are one of the Ark Society's biggest contributors. We'd hate to lose your business. Besides, if terrestrial cold goes under, who will pay for your children's survival? Your grandkids. After all, nobody says disaster will strike in our lifetime. You have a moral duty to stay rich, Locke.
Nice try, but I don't have grandchildren.
You just had to make this difficult, didn't you? Here's the deal, Block. My family and I, we serve a group of powerful individuals who prefer to stay anonymous. Letting the climate go to hell in a handbasket has certainly. So that's how it is. You know who the partners are, don't you, Constant? Hope to be one of them someday? Well, keep...
Huh?
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the... harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
Yes, see you, sir.
Hello.
Have your life experiences or anything like that down in Cove. What good is cloning going to do if you can't also reproduce the things that really matter?
My question is, why is it only replication? Why not enhancement? You want to get funding for this project from bodily
good evening.
Cognitive enhancements thrown into the mix. Design. What's the power source gonna be? Nuclear? Solar? Cold fusion?
And we're on.
Why is that happening?
And off. I'm so tired. I don't need this aggravation. Off you go.
Ugh.
got a casualty? Yeah, this one's dead. Holy shit! Guys, I need some backup.
Super strong, flexible, and it has photovoltaic qualities as well. This is high.
No way.
Yeah, I just love to clean up other people's hands. And off.
Ah, here's something 47. According to this email thread, Sophia Washington has recruited one of the architects in a plan to discredit the Constant. Sounds promising.
Nothing here, Command.
Olivia is trying to locate Mr. Sinclair's cell number. See if we can't contact him directly. Stand by.
The Washingtons are dead. I have the kill switch.
What did you say? How could you know about that?
You will head towards the harbor. No sudden moves.
There. We have Sinclair's number. Making the call now. Keep your eyes peeled, 47.
I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. You're Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
Partners no more, I take it. I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you, I wonder?
Just keep walking.
Nothing? I'll keep on calling Sinclair until you have a visual.
Take care, sir.
For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient.
I know I'm supposed
but
to
alas,
feel something.
Sometimes but you have to play the hand Janus you're dealt.
Oh, I know.
I never actually knew the man.
I don't think anyone did. Really.
But you were part of it. Back when
I
was
a viewer. Oh, yeah.
Why have we stopped? I take it this is not an ICA-sanctioned operation. What exactly does Miss Burnwood plan to achieve by targeting her clients, violating her own code?
She's doing it for us.
Us? I'll be at the harbor then. I'll go ahead if that's what you want.
It was the harbor, correct?
Evening.
Enough talking. You'll do plenty of that.